Alright, well, I guess you were doing Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary stuff. Has been a few days since I played. It's been, there's been Christmas and things like that, so I've been busy. Oh, hello!
I serve Astrid in this sanctuary.
So let's gotta see exactly what we're doing. What are in these barrels? Snowberries, thank you! I could've just hit take all button. That was silly. Oh, yes, thank you. No. So I'm curious. And who knows, maybe even by the time I'm saying this and you guys watch this, I've already done it. But I'm debating on doing a legendary guide for an archer. And for everyone that's watched every episode, obviously you see what I've done, what I've done well, what I've done wrong. So you can make a guide, you know, it's a little guide to what you're doing. But if you haven't seen it, I can make a guide. If you haven't seen every episode, obviously, make a guide. You can see how it goes. Oh, I gotta talk to this guy? What do I gotta talk to this guy for? Receive a scribe contract from Nazir. Maybe we disenchant? What is this? Okay, can't disenchant that. I already know it. Nope. We do want to get that enchanting higher. That spider's noises are freaking me out, man.
That's too much of an
you
obsession.
Reek of death, my friend.
Yes, I do.
I salute you.
I salute you.
Just as easily with a well-placed
well then.
All right, we have to do some more work because of the Night Mother
out,
and stuff.
I've got two new contracts. One rather easy assignment. And another that should prove.
Bring it on, Nazir! Let's go!
Your first target is an orc bard named Lurbuk.
Ooh.
The other is a vampire by the name of Hearn.
Ooh.
Happy hunting.
Oh, well, thank you. Tell me about Lurbuk.
He is, by all accounts, the worst bard in all
of
Skyrim.
Oh, we can't sing for Ish, huh?
Apparently, so many people sought his death. Astrid had to hold a lottery to determine the client.
Okay, I haven't heard.
He's a vampire and has blended into human society for years. He's never far from his female companion, Hurt, also a vampire.
Hurt and Hearn?
The contract is for the male, Hearn, but you'll probably have to contend with the female, too. So for Sithis's sake, watch yourself.
Okay. All right.
Go on now.
I'm going. I just stopped speaking to you, bro. Jesus, give me a second. Give me a sec. What's this? Oh, nothing good. Just an apple. Alright, so which of these guys are we going to take first? Kill Hearn. Oh, Taffmoon. Okay, well, I know where that is. Alright, let's do this, because it's outside. It's not in a town. How are we doing on carry weight here? Doing alright. We have plenty of stamina. Let's see something. Weapons. How much damage am I doing with this thing? 106. It's not bad. I'm wearing the stuff. Archery. What I might start doing is with this dragon armor. See, I don't really want to do it until I get Let's sleep. I should get a well-rested bonus now. I'm not using Lover's Stone anymore. Yep. So let's get the hell out of here. Are we not going the right way? Oh, we're not going the right way. I feel stupid. Oh, but we got more white caps. It's like I learned my way around this place. It's been a while. Alright, this is the right way. I want to get that enchanting higher. There's probably an enchanting trainer at the Mage College. That's my guess. I should probably look that up. Or just check it out myself. So I want to be able to dual enchant things so I don't waste, you know. So don't waste it. I would love to put like do stuff that's for archery and alchemy so I don't have to worry about changing that stuff all the time. Or like archery and one-handed, something along those lines. just until I get the archery up. But you know, there's different things you can do. Well, where am I going? Why am I walking? Silent Moon's camp, we're going, right? I thought you said she's at Silent Moon's camp. I've been to Silent Moon's camp. I can't fast travel there. Alright. It says I haven't discovered it? I would have sworn I did. Oh, the mill. Maybe I haven't discovered the mill. I only discovered the camp. Okay, whatever. I would have sworn I've done it though. I don't want to get caught. Because those vampire are tough baddies. They are tough baddies. Getting close. See, I would love to hit him with the glass bow and steal their souls. Let's see if I can even. What's going on here? My glass bow. Oh, I can fill it. Alright. And same thing, I don't want to just put one thing on this dragon bow. Because I don't have any dragon bones left, and I'm sure I'm gonna get some sooner or later. Oh, I have to go inside to do this? Oh, shiza. Alright, let's get a little quick save. We may want to go daggers. And if we're gonna go daggers... Shrouded gloves. I lost a bunch of, whatchamacallit by doing that, though. Where's my glass dagger? Alright. Let's hope this works. Hope they're sleeping. They should be sleeping during the day, though, right? Ugh. So tough. They weren't so tough at all. I think I was being all scared for nothing. All scared for nothing. What's wrong with me? What is wrong with me? Okay. What's this? Chicken eggs. Watch, these guys were like normal people, maybe, and they just made me kill them for no reason. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh no, 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 let's not do that. Let's get the other one out. These away for now.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Where's this guy? He must die. He must die. I wish I can get this backstab perk onto like disenchant it, but it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. I would love to put that on my dragon. Whoops, I just went around in a circle. I hear an Inroot. Nernroot. I always call that Ninroot. There's an R in there, sir. He's sleeping. That'd make things a lot easier.
I'm thinking of composing a song about you, Yona. Would you prefer I proclaim your beauty, your strength?
You didn't notice him, right? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Do, 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 do. Yep, you saw nothing. Okay, off to Dark Brotherhood. Let's go turn in these contracts. Maybe we get something better.
We need to talk.
Of course we do. I need to turn in these contracts, though. Come on.
Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but, well,
of course we do.
If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier. And let's see where all this leads, hmm?
Okay. The silence has been broken. Speak with Amon Multier.
You must be talking about the caravan job.
To kill triplets secretly, and then have the whole thing blamed on the mother. Remarkable.
Still here. No sarcasm this time.
Nope.
You faced a vampire.
It was easy.
Lived to tell the
truth. Two!
Well done. And if you contracted
sanguinary bacteria,
be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment.
Alright, let's turn to the next one.
Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one as far as I'm concerned.
You don't like
all
singing?
All that singing and mirth. Your payment, as per the usual. Well, aren't we the evil
one? There's nothing.
Sorry to disappoint, but there's nothing.
Alright, so there probably won't be anything again until I complete this thing with Astrid. Speak with Amon Motier. La dee dee da ba ba bee dee da. Ba da da bee bee dee dee. This is the wrong way, we did this before. La da da ba bee dee 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 da ba do ba ba da da. We're going out this frickin' scary dough. Amon Multier, are we just speaking with him? That's what it says. Volenrood. Right. So, it's clear that we've been here. I don't remember being here, though. When the hell was I over here? Must have been a while ago. Yeah, I can search these urns. Or this chest. Flawless emerald. Yas. I like it. I like it. I like it like that. I must have like ran past it or something. So I'm getting chased by a bear or some BS. What is this? Ancient Nord battle axe. Ha! You were alive! A lucky guess on that, man. I can't even walk. That's annoying. You can't walk past it. Alright, we are trying to work on our archery, though. Let's, damn, I look at all these arrows I made. Holy crap. Let's use the elven ones, because I don't think the enemies are going to be too powerful in here. We'll use the elven ones until we, unless we come across something more powerful. Because I'm not going to use, you know, powerful crap on, oh, we got the, ooh. I'm not going to use powerful crap on damn skeletons. Where the hell are we going? There's so many different places to go. I'm scared. What in the world? He messed all these guys up. Okay, sir, let's talk.
By the almighty divines.
Oh my god, you sound
you've
a bit
actually
bad.
Come, this dreadful black sacrament thing. It worked.
Yes.
The Night Mother heard you a priest. You are the darkest little man. Nah, let's just keep it clean.
Yes, so it would seem. Well, I won't waste your time. I would like to arrange a contract. Several, actually. I dare say. The work I'm offering has more significance than anything your organization has experienced in, well, centuries.
Go on.
As I said, I want you to kill several people. You'll find the targets as well as their manners of elimination quite varied. I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt.
You insult me.
For I seek the assassination of...
Of the Emperor?
The Emperor.
I knew it. Oh my god.
Oh, wonderful. You don't know how happy I am to hear you say that.
Yes.
So much has led to this day. So much planning and maneuvering. It's as if the very stars are finally aligned.
He's gonna be our Franz Ferdinand.
Here, take these to your superior.
Okay.
Rexus, the items.
Come on, Rexus. He had a clap, but he didn't actually clap his hands. Give me the items.
Here. Here.
The sealed letter will explain everything that needs to be done.
Jeweled amulet.
The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any and all expenses.
Okay.
Is there something else you need?
Let's talk.
I performed the Black Sacrament. Contacted you people because I thought, is this no longer so? In the year 3E41, Emperor Pelagius Septim was murdered in the Temple of the One in the Imperial City, cut down by a Dark Brotherhood assassin. His killing ushered in, shall we say, a necessary change in Imperial policy.
Okay.
There are those now who wish for a similar change. I am sorry, but that's all I'm at liberty to say.
Okay.
Oh, my furtive
like
friend.
Like the amulet, is
when
that
Emperor
it?
Titus Mede the Second lies dead, there will
a
be
fortune.
Gold. A fortune in gold. but so much more.
Like what? It is
said that the Dark Brotherhood in recent years has been in
debate. Yeah, just like the Thieves Guild, right?
But you lack the power, wealth, and respect. If you do this, if you kill the Emperor,
ha,
how the masses will feel.
Fear and respect you, ha 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 ha. Okay.
Oh, Rexus is no mere servant. He has been with the Motier family since I was a child. I trust the man with my life.
Okay.
You must deliver those items to your superior.
It's in here. 15 gold.
I must get out of this foul place.
Yes. What's this? Nightshade. A Kiss Sweet Mother. Another book for my library. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here. We'll visit it at another time. Oh, Shiza. I don't want to deal with those things right now. We'll do it at another time. Yeah. Or should we? Meh, another time. Alrighty. Where are we going?
You're back. Good. All right, so, did you meet this Motier? What did he want?
He wants us to kill the Emperor.
You're joking.
Nope.
What's this?
The letter that explains all the analysts.
By Sithis? You're not joking. To kill the Emperor of Tamriel. The Dark Brotherhood hasn't done such a thing since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an Emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim, and that was 200 years ago. No, she certainly wouldn't.
Maybe she would.
And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you.
Because I'm
I don't know
the most special
exactly what's going on
humanoid
here.
In the, all
if
of
you're
the world.
Listener, or this is some fluke, or what? But what we now
fluke.
Have before us.
So we'll accept it?
You're damn right we'll accept it. If we pull this off, the Dark Brotherhood will know a fear and respect we haven't seen in centuries. You think I'd abandon an opportunity to lead my family to glory?
Let's go!
But this is all so much to take in. I need time to read the letter and figure out where we go from here. And this amulet.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking we need that amulet appraised. I want to know where it came from, how much it's worth, and if we can actually get away with selling it.
True. Can't flip it. Doesn't matter.
And there's only one man who can give us what we need. Delvin Mallory.
That's my boy.
He's a fence. A private operator. Works out of the Ratway.
It's my boy, bro.
Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Find out everything you can and sell it if he's willing. He'll offer a letter of credit. That's fine. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have history.
I know. I know him. They should, like, you know that you're in both factions. I feel like they should know that crap. What is this? More shrouded stuff. Ooh, the shrouded hand wraps. We'll take that another time. I'm gonna keep it there for now. my tea. Gonna go down to the Dark Brotherhood, talk to Delvin, see if we have anything else to give him, which we think we might actually. If it's on me though, I'm not sure. Excuse me.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Ho. Ho. Hey. I like this.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do.
But I like
we'll
this.
Speak another time.
Guild leader uniform there. I wants it. Now we gotta put our dragon armor gauntlets back on. Where are they? Oh, do I not have them favorited? Probably not. I shouldn't have that favorited. Hello.
So, what you need? Anything for the guild? Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Well, you'll make.
I am. See, he knows.
Ain't ya? So, how's Astrid doing these days? Tell her to stop by sometime. We can have a drink. Catch up.
All right, I'll tell her.
But business,
yes.
Of course. What kind of business? Let's see. Where, oh, where did you get this? No, don't answer. I don't want to know. This is an amulet of the Emperor's Elder Council, specially crafted for each member who have a small fortune. Ain't something you give up lightly. Look, it ain't my business to tell the Dark Brotherhood its business, but if you killed a member of the Elder Council, you better believe. Buy it. This. An Elder Council amulet? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed.
Yas!
Oh, wait just one moment. Here is a letter of credit, usable by Astrid only, for any service or item I can provide, as per our standard arrangement. You bring that back to your lovely mistress, with my regards.
Okay! I probably should have looked at the amulet to see what it looked like. Oh well, too late. Don't care. You guys can Google it. Now we're gonna go back to Astrid, my mistress. Because that's what we do.
Yeah, I guess
we go back and forth from place to place.
Talk to me.
Whoa.
Okay.
Trying to follow me, bro? Mistress. Back.
Well, what did Mallory have to say?
What is the girl's name? Yas.
The Elder Council?
Yas.
Oh, now that explains quite a bit. Motier, you naughty, naughty boy. Hiring the Dark Brotherhood to help you rise beyond your station. Delicious. Was Mallory willing to buy the amulet?
Yeah.
Splendid.
Splendid.
Then we're ready to begin. Or, more specifically, you're ready to begin. After all, you're the one the Night Mother spoke to. Now then, I hope you have something nice to wear, because you're going to a wedding.
Woohoo!
Well, more like the public reception.
Oh.
It should be a lovely affair. You'll mingle with the guests, eat some cake, stab the bride.
What?
Oh, yes. You've got to kill the bride.
Bro.
At her wedding.
But...
Oh. And they say romance is dead. Her name is Vittoria Vici. She oversees the
two
East
Empire
Company's business holdings in Solitude. The wedding is being held in that city, at the Temple of the Divines. Her death will cause an uproar, which is exactly what we want. Vici is likely to address her guests frequently, as is the wedding custom. Kill her when she does that, and I promise you a significant bonus. Mm. Now go, and give my best to the bride.
Do I have to stab her?
When you kill, we all wield the blade.
Okay. Kill Vittoria Vici. Let's just see. It doesn't say I have to stab her. I must join Temple's Divine to the Pillar of Winter, which is Vittoria Vici, and kill the bride. I'll achieve bonus by killing her as she dresses the clown. It doesn't say I have to stab her. I'll put an arrow in her freaking throat. Right. Wait, did she give me clothes I have to wear? She may have. Execution hood. Alright, well, we'll try this first with our dragon armor. If it doesn't work, we'll reload, because she didn't give us anything. We gotta find a nice spot.
You heard of Raven's Core Hollow? Cave
nope.
On the island to the west.
Nope. Didn't hear of it.
If I'd been on guard at the Thalmor Embassy,
the Thalmor Embassy.
Skyrim, like you know the land.
I know its people.
You're from Cyrodiil. You know nothing about us. Nothing.
There she is.
Oh, I know enough. I know those troublemaking stormcloaks refuse to submit to imperial authority.
So yeah, yeah. How long do I have to wait here for?
Behavior.
I'm gonna save.
It's treason.
And when
oh, let's listen.
Marched into your beloved Cyrodiil. And everyone took up arms against them. Wasn't that treason? Against the Dominion, huh?
Why, that's not the same thing at all. The Dominion were invaders, conquerors. We had to fight them to preserve our own way of life.
My point exact.
Come on, give your speech. That's why I have to kill you, right? During your speech? Yes. Who's singing? You? It sounds like you're right in my ear, though. Where is she going? Listen to this song.
Good friends and neighbors,
Where is she?
I just wanted to take this time to thank you all for being here.
Oh.
To thank you for sharing this wonderfully happy day with myself and my new husband. In this courtyard, there...
Just in case she has, like... Do not have a marksman? Yes, I do. Just in case she has some wedding armor on.
There are no There are only people come to celebrate a union of two souls.
Vittoria, no!
Oh gosh. Well, they're searching for me.
The dragon has been murdered. Somebody help!
I thought that was a dragon. He's hearing things. Can I just go? Or do I see the enemies nearby? Damn it! Okay, I have to escape. There's apparently a bounty on me now, which stinks because they shouldn't notice a bounty on me because they didn't see me.
Astrid ordered me to keep an eye on you. Figured you could use a hand when the chaos erupted. What was that?
Bro, you scared the crap. Oh.
I'm on your side. What are you doing? You need to do better than that. That's it.
Bruce?
Oh, God. We need to get the hell out of here. Holy crap. It's like, I'm gonna help you by bringing everyone towards you. Makes sense. Astra, just please. I don't need your help, honey. No one sees me. Da-da-da-da, potion of invincibility. Thank you. Oh, it was right there. Didn't even see it. Is there a guard outside this door, though? Can we fast travel? Huh? Yes, that was easy as pie. So let it be written, so let it be done. I sent you by the chosen one. Yes, no.
The news is everywhere. Vittoria Vici, the Emperor's cousin, butchered at her own wedding.
Yes.
Well done. With Vici's murder, you've started us down a path the Dark Brotherhood hasn't traveled in centuries. the assassination of an emperor.
Do it!
And now your reward. A unique spell to summon a legend of the Dark Brotherhood. His soul serves us now in death, as his body once did in life. And of course, a bonus for killing Vici while she addressed her guests as instructed. Gold, simple and pure.
How much?
Spend it as you will. Now then.
How much?
To proceed to the next stage of the plan. Go and speak with Gabriella. She's been helping me arrange your next contract.
1500, not bad. Not bad.